The Word was in the beginning, was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and the Word tonight lives among us in the power of the Holy Spirit, discerning even the thoughts of the heart. How we thank Thee that in this great hour, that when all hopes of mortal life has finished, atomic bombs are laying in hangars, hydrogen bombs, sickness and diseases, germ warfare, oh God, and everything the way it is, knowing that the Bible said that man would actually rot in their flesh, but that angel was given commission, don't you touch any of those. Don't you come near those who has the wine and the oil. Don't touch those who has the seal of God upon their forehead. And we realize that the baptism of the Holy Ghost is the seal of God. For it is written in Ephesians 4:30, grieve not the Holy Spirit of God, whereby you're sealed until the day of your redemption. Lord God, seal this church tonight. Those who are wanting the seal of the Holy Spirit, kiss away every fear, Lord, and seal them by the seal of the Spirit in their hearts, that they'll come forth as newborn babes crying, Abba, Father. Grant it, Lord. I commit them to Thee in the name of Jesus, Thy Son.